What happened to you?
They gave up.
You betrayed me. You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought. The hard way, then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer. Children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void. The Ayatan sculptures are perpetually in motion, monuments of Oregon continuity, immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?
Remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying. She's lying.
Golden Maw.
Why does it have to be ravenous? remember her face.
Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here, your only hope of surviving the Queens. Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Tesher. The air was acrid and still.
The biomes have been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. The whole ship went insane. For not bringing a rope. I smell smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together. Their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking,
this is my family now. My family now. They tore her apart. I can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean, but you are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
They had lost their minds. I didn't blame them. We built a makeshift prison. They had lost their minds.
Your repressed power has returned, fused with your Tenno abilities, amplifying them. You've outgrown the crate. Now your transference is innate. Control these Oregon beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a Warframe?
A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They barter here, the Oregon, withering and coughing as they prepare for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
monsters they had become. The endless void, the gazing abyss, the bottomless ocean of horror. It coiled itself around your tender heart.
I controlled it.
Transference overload in 5, 4, 3.